This move is
insane.
I'm dying. Help me.
Up on my body, put him in the sky, I won't even win this. Send that nigga to the dental, for thinking that nigga's pretending. I got 52 shots in this black with an infrared up on the upper feet, let off. Straight Subi on the top, that'll take.
Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy, the Sun121, back with another video. And on today's video, I'm going to be showcasing the Akaza Demon. This demon, I believe it comes with three moves. So we're going to be showcasing those three moves in this video. My boy Avocado happens to be level 90, so he has all three forms, so we're going to be showcasing all three forms as well. And then after, my boy Avocado finishes showcasing all the buffs that all three forms give you if you're a demon, and the three skills the Akaza demon has, I'm going to be hosting a 1v1 between a demon slayer and a demon. So yeah, guys, without any further ado, before we get into the video, I just want to give a big, big, massive shout out to my boy Avocado. There's his Discord right here. Big, massive shout out to him and my boy Cool. Without these two guys right here, this video wouldn't have been possible. So big, massive shout out to those two right here. Avocado and Cool Dude. Appreciate y'all. That being said, let's get right into the video. All right, so this is the first move. Check it out. It's like Ultra Instant. Click the first link in the description and join my Discord. If you haven't yet, cop up my merch. Click the merch link in the description. It'll take you straight to my merch page. Cop up. I'm planning to host a giveaway. I don't know what I'm going to end up giving away. It might be Robux. It might be something else. Once I check if it's okay for me to give out Robux and I get the green lights to give out Robux, then there's a good chance that I'm going to end up giving out Robux. But who knows? If I don't get the green light, the giveaway might be something else. If you guys want to enter the giveaway, all you have to do is like the video, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and turn on notifications. And last but not least, leave a comment in the comment section below. You can comment anything, but make sure you have this hashtag in your comment. Hashtag giveaway. If you have that hashtag in your comment and you like the video and you subscribe to the channel, then you will automatically be entered in the giveaway. Ooh, that's pretty clean. Ultra Instant. Ooh, instant. Arm move. Ooh, that looks cool. No cap. Oh my god, this move is insane.
I'm dying. Help me.
Yo, poor bandit. Yo, my boy Avocado just demolished this bandit. Yo, that third move for the demon. Yeah, it's just too broken. That third move is just too broken. That move needs a buff ASAP. Alright, so check it out, boys. There's three evolutions. Once you get the Demon Slayer, you automatically go through the process of the first evolution, which is becoming a demon. You're a demon. That's what you get from the first evolution. The second evolution, you get wings and speed. Wings and speed increases your speed as well. Once you make it to the third evolution, you lose your wings, but you keep your speed. And what the third evolution basically gives you, what kind of skill it gives you, or ability, ability. What kind of ability it gives you? It gives you this ability where if you're at 20% HP, your defense increases. And that's pretty helpful and broken, if you ask me. But yeah, with that being said, let's let my boy Avocado showcase evolutions for y'all. The moment that everybody's been waiting for. The moment that you've been waiting for, I think.
Bruh.
Demon Slayer versus Demon.
Thank you.
and your boy the Summer 20. Peace out.